Hey guys, so today we are going to be drawing a wrecking ball. And yes, you heard me correct. We're going to be drawing a wrecking ball. So, I'm using a whiteboard because I don't want to use paper. So, the first thing you want to do, I'm using a whiteboard. So, you want to make a big circle like wherever you want. Just not at the very top, like not around any of the edges. And then you want to make little circles from the top going down, like this. I got a wrecking ball! Like that. And then I'm going to make a line going down, some more lines. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. Are you ever getting? So then just make like a wall, you know, pretty simple. Now I'm gonna make like a little crevice. So I just erased like half a circle inside, and then I'm gonna put this. Start over. I just wanted you to let me in. Like love, we change our hearts and minds. And then I just put those like lines around it like that. And then I'm gonna put more lines. Don't you ever say that I just walked away. I will always love you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All you wanted was to break up. See, like that. That's how you make a wrecking ball. I never meant to start a war.
I never meant to start a war. I just wanted you to let me in. I guess I should have let you in. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I came in like a rookie ball.
Bye, Felicia's. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next videos.